your boy Download back for another reply. But before then, let's talk about something that's going on in the music industry, man. So, album sales came in for this week, man, and Drake on his second week sold 624,000 total units, in which the projections, man, were 500,000 in the first week, and it came damn close to that, man. Now, what's interesting about this, man, is that Drake put together a half-assed somewhat project in order to get himself out of Cash Money, but yet it's selling like it's a full-fledged fucking project because of how he fucking did it. Like, this project seems damn near guaranteed to go platinum right about now, and I'm sure Cash Money ain't even mad about that shit right now, man. But anyway, on to today's reply. Today's reply is to that Kanye West All Day. And as I listen to this, man, I'm like, finally, a straight-up rap song from Kanye West for his new album that doesn't sound anything like he would have put on the fucking Yeezus album, in which I really like the energy that he's putting to it. It's one of the better songs that he's released in a long ass fucking time. Now, I'm waiting on the CD quality of this one, man, because he released it as a performance that he did at the Brit Awards or some shit like that. And this seems to be his promotional plan this time around. I mean, because if you look at what he did for Yeezus, he put his music videos on specifically targeted walls and such, man, as his promotion nationwide type shit, which was unique, which was different, which a lot of people got a lot of attention for. Now, this time around, it seems as though he's only dishing out his new music on his performances, like he did for his fashion show, like he did for the Grammys, which even though the Grammy song got put out beforehand, but I'm pretty sure that was mainly because that's not his song solely, that's his and Rihanna and Paul McCartney's joint. And you know, honestly, that's genius, because he be on that circuit all the fucking time, man, and he makes an ass out of himself a lot on that circuit, but yet people always follow him for that type shit, so why not use that as promotion for the next album? Overall, I like this song, man. I definitely recommend people to go ahead peep it on out, but I am still waiting on CD quality, because you can tell during the performance he's losing breath and got the ad libs going on, and you kind of miss a lot of the things that he's fucking saying due to that. That's why I really hate it when people debut new music at fucking performances, but you get the gist of it through the performance and you realize it's not that bad. But anyway, on to today's article from downloadpass.com. And today's article is about how rappers want attention over success, and these dudes out here got the game ass fucking backwards, man. Like, dudes get into the rap game these days because they want the women, they want the perceived success, which is the jewelry, which is the clothes, and they assume that the money goes along with it when that's just not true. See, all that shit comes when you're successful in this game, when you build yourself up from scratch and you build your own fan base, man. You get all of that shit, but yet people want to skip past the whole build myself up part and just instantly get that because that's all they actually wanted from the beginning. Instead of grinding to become one of the greatest rappers ever type shit to build up your skill, you just try to come up as fast as you fucking can. That's why people stunt so damn hard, they pretend like they're a success when they ain't even there yet type shit, and that always ends up costing them more than actually making them. I hope you enjoyed the show. You can follow me at Twitter up there, and you can go to downloadpass.com, that's down there, to read today's article.